Oh, what is up, people? What is up? We are going to be changing some filters today. I'll show you how many filters that I'm going to change. So I have the air cabin or engine air filter. I have the bunk or the engine air conditioner. I have another one for that. This filter is for when you circulate in cab, it goes on the passenger side. All right. Then I have my gloves. I have the antifreeze filter, air dryer filter, and I have some clamps. But yeah, quite a bit of filters, so let's get into it. I bought these ramps from Advance Auto. If you buy them there. So I just gotta get them down. But they're rated at 16,000 pounds. So I'm gonna put my steers on them and drive up on them. So that is the air dryer on my truck. It's right underneath the passenger side. Gotta make sure all the air is out. Might pop sometimes, they said. They have a little bit of air in there. This should be changed once a year, they said. Rah. Oh yeah, mine has water in it. Why my airline froze up. That right there. Damn, they said to get a towel and dry it off. Let me go get a towel. Yeah, it has a little bit of moisture in there. Fuck. Let me go grab a towel. Let me show you guys this. So. Whoops. That's the fire. That's a little bit of moisture in there. Take it, Drew. Yes. I waited way too long on mine to clean. Let me show you mine. Has moisture in it. There's water in there. It's like a sponge in there, they said, so. Yeah, but now I'm getting it changed, so. Hopefully it'll suck the moisture out. I might change it again and in a couple months since it was so. I think mine had a, yeah, mine didn't have a thing right there. Wish I could. Best I can do. If it leaks, it leaks. I'll have to come change it again. Oh, that was tight. Oh, I think that's fine now. Now for the $1 million question, see if it leaks. Start the truck. See if it leaks. I'm gonna put the camera right here, see? I'll just pull the camera out. Rah! Put the camera back down there and see if there's any leaks. I gotta wait for the air compressor to kick off though. Once it gets to 130, I'll know it's full. Hopefully there's no, I might just change that air dryer in a couple months. There's a little water in there, so I can just put a new one on in about a month or so, and maybe it'll suck the water out, hopefully. There it is, it's full. All right, so next is the coolant filter, which is right by the fan here. I'm gonna change that one. I have bought a new filter here. I guess it gets debris or whatever from. Whatever might go through your coolant. So, Make sure you don't hit the fan blade like I almost just did. Maybe I'm on the metal. Let me go down. Oh yeah, I am on the metal. There we go. Ah, oh, she's moving. Oh yeah, there she comes. Man, I didn't know there's so many filters on these things. He said I didn't have to drain it, so I don't know. It's starting to leak though. Maybe it's just what's in the filter there. Yeah, I think I do have to drain it. Hold on. That's good coolant. I don't need to drain it. Let me get a bucket or something to catch it. Yeah, he claimed I didn't have to drain it. Looks like I will. Ooh, that's hot. Damn. I guess I didn't lose too much. Boy, that's hot stuff. That is hot stuff. There's a gap there. There's a gap there. Oh man, why is there a gap? I gotta take this off. Something's not right. I might have to drain it cool. Some type of gap there. It shouldn't be there. Maybe the O-ring came out. O-ring's in there. Why is there a gap on there? Huh. Maybe that's just the way it is. Oh, that's hot. Ooh. Yeah, it's just a... I don't know. Yeah, I think it's going on better now. Maybe it's crooked or something. Oops. Break my fan. Almost there. Wow, it's tighter than that. Ah. should have put a little oil on it to make it go on smoother. I think that's it. Oh man, oh man, that thing is tight. Man. Try it again. Ah, that's as tight as I can get it. If it's loose now, then I gotta have someone else do it. Whoo-wee, man, oh man. That thing there was a pain. Let me put some more coolant in. Oh man, that was tight. Ooh. I didn't lose too much. Now for the big mama jama, the air filter. And this once a year, I believe, for the air filters. Change. I think I might have to unscrew them bolts. So the socket for my air things, for the little screws, is 13/32. 13/32. These will have an air on it. See, it says air flow up. And then over right here, if you can see, it says air flow up. So I'm gonna turn this way, air flow is flowing up like that. There we go. Booyah. And very simply, the one underneath the cab has airflow in. So this one's real dirty. I ain't changing. Well, so, airflow in. Airflow in. So this is what sucks there. Put that down there. Oh, yeah. All right. Now we only have one left, and right in front of the passenger seat is this one. I guess that's for air circulation, so you gotta give me a sec to try to find that one. I have found it, you guys. Look. Oh no. Thought that was it. So This is my filter right here. It goes way back behind this motor. It goes way back on top, way back there. So, and if you don't change it, then your motor will go bad. So you definitely want to change that filter out too. I never knew it was way back there, man. You got to reach your hand way back there and pull it though. Yeah, look at mine. Definitely want to change that out. These ramps were weighted for 16,000 pounds and they crumbled. This one not so bad, but the other one, that's 32,000. My engine, it's not that heavy, so now to change other parts.